Hello for the 30-week video. It's like getting too real. The baby should be here any minute. I'm just kidding. But probably less than 10 weeks now, so that's pretty cool. I'm excited. I'm packing my hospital bag finally, and I've been slacking on that. I actually didn't pack my first one. My first baby, I didn't pack it till literally like a few days before I gave birth. It was like, I was just on the phone with my sister this morning and she's like, it's almost like you subconsciously knew. It's so funny. I got my hip piercings out 3 days before. I went on maternity leave 4 days before. And I went on my hospital tour 3 days before I gave birth. So pretty hilarious. She's like dead right about that. So anyways, I have another chair next to me because my son may pop up and at least he has his own chair if he wants to be part of the video. So yeah, 30 weeks pregnant. The baby is 15.7 inches long. He's about 3 pounds. There's a lot of women in my group, their babies are bigger than 3 pounds. So I mean, this is average. And he is, at this rate, he's gaining 0.5 pound probably each week and 0.5 inch each week. So that's pretty cool to know. I mean, that's a lot of growing to be doing. Things about me, I've tackled the hemorrhoid problem. I got this, it's actually behind me. I got this fiber stuff. It's Metamucil 4-in-1 fiber. I've actually got it and I stopped having an issue right when I got it, of course. But I'm actually taking it still because why not have fiber, and I'm not trying to go back to where I was. So I'm doing that, drinking lots of water, as you can see. What else is there going on? So that's out. I'm acne. Like, right around my face. I've never had acne around my face, so I'm pretty pissed off about that. And I bought, what is it called? It's, my sister got me on it. Bare Minerals makeup, because my face, like, can't handle anything else right now. I'm not even trying to put on makeup. And it's, like, the only thing. I'm not even covering it up right now. So, yeah, that's all good. Not really. I can't wait for me to not be pregnant for that reason. My belly is getting huge. Sleeping is a big issue. I didn't go to bed till probably almost 12 last night. And most of that was laying down, tossing and turning. It wasn't even like staying awake. That sucked. And I woke up at 5:30. Wide awake, ready to wake up. So I'm feeling a little delirious, but I also have my son's second birthday party this Saturday, and I'm anxious about it. I want it to be perfect for him because he's my baby. So that's on my mind. I'm like trying to get all that stuff done. Today is my mom's birthday too, so there's just a lot going on right now. That's probably why I can't sleep. Beyond the pelvic pain, beyond the, you know, getting everything ready for the baby, my nursery is not ready at all. But next weekend, I plan on getting it fully done, besides a little bit of decorating. But the rest, I'm going to have the crib, everything ready. I told my husband, if we're not wanting to sleep in there, we're not putting the baby in there. Like, it needs to be that comfortable where it's like, oh my God, I want to be in here right now. So that's my goal as of right now. But yeah, I have exhaustion too. So, along with not being able to sleep and then being exhausted, I'm just, like, antisocial. Like, I don't want company. I don't want to go do anything. I do, but around certain times. And if you're a mom, you know that, because there's nap times, relax time. It's all laid out in my own little agenda. So, if people want to do things, it's like, that cuts into my nap time with my kid. I'm hilarious. I know. But yeah, so I'm going to do a belly shot. I've gained about 30 pounds or a little bit more by now. I should probably stop soon. Baby's some of that. So hey, Yeah, so belly shot, and my stomach's huge. I feel like it's grown, you guys. Maybe it's just me, but I feel like it's gotten a lot bigger in the last few weeks than it has the whole pregnancy, obviously. But I mean, the amount of time that I've grown it in the last few weeks is crazy. Maddox, do you want to say hi? Maddox, he's into his movie. For once, he actually doesn't want to be in the video. Sorry, guys, I'm sure that's a highlight. Oh, come here. Come say hi. Oh, no. Come here. You want to sit in your chair? Oh, okay. You want Boobie? Okay, come here.
Nana?
Okay, we get a Nana. Alright, so he wants a banana. I gotta go. I will talk to you guys next week. Bye.